going that way if I were you, SpongeBob. Big traffic jam blocking the road up ahead.
What? Well, how is everyone enjoying food at the Krusty Krab?
They aren't. See for yourself.
I'm stuck here with the owners of rivaling restaurants, the Chum Bucket and Krusty Krab.
Seems like a perfect opportunity to start a documentary about Bikini Bottom's best restaurant.
Good idea. A movie about how delicious the Chum Bucket is would rake in millions.
Hey, you know...
Everyone looks so good. Hey,
don't worry. Everyone
has gym bags.
You know I made the Krusty Krab? Nobody goes to the Chum Bucket unless it's asked for directions away from it.
Anyway, officials are still investigating where the nails that caused this chaotic collision came from.
Maybe Mr. Krabs can help find the culprit. He did have a truck full of nails delivered.